please don't let this be another New Mutants case. Now, there's no denying that the upcoming Hellboy reboot has been very hush-hush when it came down to its development. And with the exception of the two images featuring David Harper as Hellboy, we never really learned anything about the movie or even gained any other material. But since it's getting closer to the film's release, Lionsgate are finally breaking the silence, and it does appear that we do have some disappointing news. Because the Hellboy reboot will be pushed back for another 3 months, with the new release date of April 12th. 2019. Now, at the time of this recording, there is no explanation behind this 3 month delay, but if I'm going to take a stab in the dark, I'm going to assume that this has something to do with the post-production, as well as perhaps some extensive reshoots. And I'm going to be honest, I am very disappointed in that we're going to have to wait 3 more months until the release of Hellboy, because this was one of my most anticipated movies of next year. But am I worried about this movie now? Not really. Because from what I can gather about the behind the scenes stuff about this movie, everything has been going smooth. And if this movie was suffering from behind the scenes drama, then we would know about this by now. And for 3 month delay, that isn't really that bad, because for the most part, that would just mean that they're just polishing some of the effects, or maybe even add a few more scenes. Now, if it was eventually revealed in that this movie is suffering from some behind the scenes bullshit, then perhaps I will be worried. But from what I can gather, and as far as I'm concerned, it does seem like they want to make the best product possible. Now, as for Hellboy 2019 being released on April, in my mind, this is a double-edged blade. Because on one hand, Hellboy will be in stiff competition with Shazam, as to which the movie will be released a week before Hellboy. But at the same time, this delay gives Lionsgate the opportunity to promote this movie properly. And since we do know that Hellboy will have a presence in New York Comic Con next week, hopefully Lionsgate can finally give us the first official trailer and release it online. And then hopefully further due to promotional material within the following months. So that finally, everyone will be aware that Hellboy will in fact be released after all. So how do you personally feel about the Hellboy reboot being pushed back to April of next year? Are you incredibly disappointed by this, or do you think that this is going to do this movie wonders? Comment below and share some thoughts. And as always, thank you guys for watching this video. Please like and subscribe. Take care and have a good one.